Hello, welcome, welcome to YouTube Live by the Kasumi man, the VTuber, the singer-songwriter, the producer. Welcome everybody. Hello, Jaynat. Hello, Dora-chan. Hello, Christo. How are you all doing? Welcome, 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 welcome. So far, we have already a couple countries here. From Iraq, from Hungary, and Tennessee and Massachusetts so far. My brain is tired. I studied all day. How is my dream going? Thank you for asking. My dream is going very strong. And I really do realize that the most important thing is a good sleep. If I'm getting a really good, like 7-8 hours of sleep, no matter how hard I work, usually it's pretty good. Crystal, how's my dream going so far? Well, speaking of dream, let me show you. I feel like I'd be too excited to see you every day, Kasumi. Yes, I am excited to see you every day as well. You know, it feels weird not to see you at this point. Dreamers! So, speaking of my dream, I finally was able to release the new music video yesterday. Finally. So this right here, the new music video just released. And this one took so long to make, so I'm very happy to be able to release that. Thank you, Dora-chan. So I'm gonna talk about this new music video. It's for my new song, Quiet Riot. So. Thank you, Crystal. Thank you, Dora-chan. Oh, by the way, I just realized that Crystal did wake up on time for the Discord event. Hi Alex, now we have people from New Jersey. Alex, how close are you to New York City? How long does it take to drive to New York City from where you are? Your new video sounds like it's a war song. It's anti-war song. It's not a war song, it's definitely anti-war, anti-dictatorship. Anti-dictatorship using music, art. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? About an hour. That's not too far. That's great. You have an access to incredible city. All right, dreamers. Let me get started with music. What's up, Christo? By the luck, Ferris in New York. there's a little big Nintendo store. Oh, really? I did not know that. All right, let me get started. Thank you, Crystal. Thank you, Dora-chan. Stalin! Welcome, Stalin. Now we have a people joining from Germany. So, how's... You remembered what you were going to say. Good for you. Let's see what Crystal had to say. You know what I'm hoping? What I'm hoping all the time is that what I sing, I'm always hoping that everybody around the globe is dancing to my music, you know? Because dancing is good. Like, it really, I think it's one of the greatest therapy of anything is to just get up your butt and dance. You know, sometimes you do dance. Thank you for dancing. Ah, look at the rainbow. Thank you so much. All right. Let me, I was awake till 1 something in the morning, and I don't understand why I can never be able to sleep earlier. I don't know why I can never get enough sleep sometimes. You know, Crystal, I have a suggestion, and it works. Take a hot bath for at least 20 minutes. Take a hot bath, and then go to bed within half an hour to an hour, right after you get out of the hot bath. And that'll give you a very, very deep sleep. That's what I do every single night. And that makes me a true, true Japanese. Easter, what's up? Now we have a people from Israel. All right, dreamers, how are you doing? I am going to change the mood, and I'm gonna start playing some J-pop song. This is one of a very iconic J-pop song that most Japanese have heard it in their life once or more. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Istio. Thank you, Dora-chan. Thank you, Christo. That is a song called Isso Serenade, one of the Japanese city pop that is very, very, very famous in Japan. Thank you, Janet. You got a question, Christo? Dreamers, today is going to be a little bit of a short stream because in about 25 minutes on my Discord, Kasumi Mando Club, on my Discord server, we are having an event. We are having a monthly event, so I got to cut short of this live stream and join the Discord server event. And if you want to join, and if you haven't joined the Discord, you can find the link on the description or my profile. Whatever you want to call that page, you can hit the first link and that link will take you to my Discord server. And that link will take you to my YouTube channel, Spotify, Apple Music, Tidal, to listen to my music. Why does the event start in like 25 minutes? It's gonna start because it's gonna start in 25 minutes. Speaking of the new song on my Spotify, Dreamer, all the dreamers, you all, I just released a new song called Quiet Riot on the Spotify a couple weeks ago. And I just yesterday released this new music video. Finally. So definitely please listen to it. I mean, please watch it. This is my new music video that I just released. So make sure to check it out. It took me couple weeks of like couple hours every day. It's like it took me more than 24 hours to make this song. Thank you, Stalin, for liking the video. Thank you, Jackie. Oh, Jackie, I suppose that your husband is here. Anyway, folks, this is my new music video, Quiet Riot, and definitely, it's a pretty good new music video, so definitely check it out. Oh, you watched the music video on the way to nail salon. Wow, you went to nail salon? That sounds fancy. Maybe you can take a picture of your nail and post it on the Discord. Practicing, Jackie, that's cool. J- Jack, Crystal, you can just post it on the blog picture section. You don't want to know what nail salon is. Yeah, nail salon, not every country has nail salon, I am sure. By the way, does anybody know the composer of this song? Let me play this guitar piece. Does anybody know the composer of this song? Does anybody know that song? Nobody? I have to kind of practice. You don't know this song, Stalin? You have to know, Stalin. Stalin, I am nailing you down. I'm giving you a spotlight. Stalin, you have to know this song. You know why? Because this composer is a German. It's a German composer. And he is the most famous historically composer, the biggest composer in the world, biggest composer in the history of mankind, biggest composer that ever lived in the humankind history. And he is from Germany. He's a German guy. I gotta practice, but anyway, his name is Johann Sebastian Bach. Yes, Dora-chan, you got it right. Johann Sebastian Bach. And Johann Sebastian Bach also wrote this song that inspired Paul McCartney to make Blackbird, this one.
moment to arise. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. You're only waiting for this moment to
Thank you. Hey, Wing Wolf, welcome back. Thank you, Dora-chan. Thank you, Crystal Yasko. Thank you, Janet. Now we have a people from Vietnam. Now we are talking. Helga! Sia. Sia Helga-san. Okay, Lala. Feel well. Sleep well. Make sure you take care of yourself. So, we have a people from Vietnam. We have a people from... we have a people from Italy, Sicily. Sia Helga. Are you, Helga, are you still in Italy? I haven't seen your pictures on the Discord yet. Pictures from the Italy. Oh, Jackie, why are you saying this? You know what, I used to be able to play that song, like, let's see. I don't remember anymore, but... I used to know Wanted, Dead or Alive, but I don't remember anymore. I was like, my mother used to listen to the song, so I try to sing it for her, but I don't remember anymore. All right, let me sing one more song. Let's see here. Let's see, what can I sing next? Hold on just a second. Alright, let me play a J-pop song. This is actually, you know, I like to sing. I love 80s music, right? Jackie, what Jaina is saying is, Jaina is from Iraq, and he doesn't really speak English, or she. Wait, Jaina, you are she, right? Not he. Anyway. Yes, Jackie. Jaina changed his name. Jaina, are you a boy or girl, or in between? Alright, dreamers, I will be singing a J-pop song. You know that I love music from 80s, but this song particularly is not from 80s. From what I remember, this one is from like 2000, something like that. Ah, Jaina is a girl from Iraq. Can somebody use the translation thing and say it's so nice to see you again, Jaina, in Arab? Can somebody do that for me? Because Jaina doesn't really speak English. And I don't speak Arab, unfortunately. All right, another J-pop. Thank you, Jackie. Alright, this one is another J-pop song. Hope you enjoy. Hope you will enjoy.
Okay.
Thank you, Easter. Thank you, Mackie. Thank you, Stalin. Thank you, Dreamers. Meiko. Meiko-san, welcome. Are you Japanese? Meiko-san, 日本人ですか? Oh man, can any... I wish I could read Arab. That would be so...Freaking cool, but I can't. Ah, Meiko-san, 日本人ですか? Everybody, please welcome Meiko. She is from Japan. Now we have a people from Japan. Hello, Kenzie. Kenzie, is this your first time? Where are you from? Which country are you from? You know, think about the Arab language is that each character looks like art. It doesn't look like a letter. It looks like a piece of art. And I can't believe that they actually can read that stuff. Yes, I know that. I know that, Alex. I do that everything. I do a 18 minute nap.Gina said she doesn't understand what you say. Well, I'm sorry, I can't speak Arabic. I wish I could. Meiko-san, arigato. Meiko-san, 僕は日本人です。日本人だけど、アメリカに長いこと住んでます。ので、で、ミュージシャンやって、ミュージシャン VTuber やってますので、Spotify で僕の音楽を聴いてみてください。ぜひとも YouTube で YouTube subscribe してください。メイコさんは日本のどこですか？日本の県庁、何？県はどこ？僕はね、東京で育ちました。ちっちゃい頃、してアメリカに来ました。Jackie, I know you speak Japanese. Would you say, you know, yes, I do think Japanese is hard. They say Japanese is one of the most difficult language. Oh, Gifu-ken! ようこそ Gifu-ken. Gifu-ken 行ったことないです。行ってみたい。All right, dreamers. Meiko-san.新しい音楽の僕が作曲プロデュースした音楽の ミュージックビデオ出したばっかりなんでぜひ見てください。 Alright dreamers、I've got a news for you. Some of you might know already obviously, but、if you go to my、YouTube page、I just released a new music video right here. It's called my newest song. It's called Quiet Riot. That is my newest song that I wrote, produced, mixed and mastered and everything. And I just finished making a new music video. And I just released it yesterday. So if you haven't watched it, Jackie, that's funny. So make sure to check it out and let me know what you think. This is my new music video called for the song Quiet Riot. So definitely check it out. Lisa, what's up?This is my new music video, and please check it out. And if you can believe me, what you will see, that's me. That's me in the rain playing guitar in front of, when I played in the Coachella. Yeah, I was the headliner in the Coachella.I played after Billie Eilish, right? This is me in the Coachella playing after Billie Eilish. No, I'm just kidding. But all right, dreamers, here's the thing.I have to cut show and end the stream right now because we are having a monthly Discord event. So if you wanna join my Discord server, the link to my YouTube Discord server, you can find that on description. Hit the link and that'll take you to my Spotify page, YouTube page, Apple Music page, Tidal page.And the Discord server. So join our party. And since I have to organize the server event right now, I have to get going. But I want to say that I thank you for stopping by at my stream. And I love you very much from the bottom of my heart. And,If you will, please watch my YouTube video. Dreamers, listen, please, carefully. I will see you on the Discord server in like 3 minutes, all right? Thank you so much for joining in and make sure to check out my new music video. Thank you.
Everyone,
wanna quickly let you know news and updates on my music and my life. My new song was just released on Spotify and all the other streaming platforms such as Apple Music, Tidal, Amazon Music, and everywhere. So make sure to follow me on Spotify. You can find the link to my Spotify page down below in the description. If you want to support me, you can always visit my Ko-fi page. I just opened the Kasumi shop where you can purchase wallpapers and etc.Or you can simply donate to support me. There will be a membership subscription starting soon as well. My Ko-fi page is always developing, and I will be adding new stuff every week. I want to show you that the playlist section of my YouTube channel is the best place to go to enjoy all my videos. For example, in my playlist section, you will find Kasumi's vlog videos all organized chronologically. If you watch all my vlogs, you will know so much more about me, more than you ever wanted to know about my life. I have a history of the J-pop series. If you watch all the videos in this series, you will find out so much about Japanese pop music, from its origin of the music to remarkable pioneers and current musicians in J-pop history. I just started doing the album review of the J-pop albums. I'm planning to at least review 100 J-pop albums in the next few years. And hey, did you know that I have a series of cooking videos? This one is all the cover songs that I've done so far, and all the J-pop and city pop songs I've recorded so far to this day, all the guitar videos, and even travel vlogs. And the biggest YouTube project I have ever done to this day is actually this video, the entire history of video games and future, in which I talk about its history and what will happen in the future. If you want to connect with me, or connect with others in my fandom community, the best place to do so is to join my Discord community. We call ourselves Dreamers, and you will find Dreamers from all corners of this planet. The best place to ask me a question is definitely during my YouTube stream. Don't be shy, but ask me any questions during the stream. Once the membership subscription is open, members can access private or group chat sessions with me personally, so check out my coffee page often. Lastly, let me read what I've written as an introduction to my coffee page, because this sums up my dreams and how you can continue to support my dreams. Hey dreamers, whatever way you made your way over here, I appreciate you. If you haven't figured it out yet, my name is Kasumi Mando. I'm a Japanese VTuber, singer-songwriter, record producer, guitarist, photographer, and filmographer. I'm 100% independent artist, and in truth, I'm still a starving artist and an alien. I work without any day off, many hours a day, yet making a living as an artist is not easy. With that said, I received a lot of texts from people asking how you can help me. In general, your love and support is wonderful. Financially, you can support me here on my coffee page whenever you want to do so. Nothing is too small in my world. Regardless of what you decide to do, check out the YouTube videos on my YouTube channel. On my YouTube channel, you will find all the original music that I self-produced, vlog series to know my story, the history of J-pop music series, and I do YouTube live stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturdays. I hope to see you there. I have many dreams. The first step is to become a full-time artist. I'm also planning on making my first full-length album this year. My big dream is to write a novel that will be a manga series and anime series. Then maybe a movie. It's beautiful hearing feedback from people about how my music helped their lives. With your support, I can continue to make more music and content for you. The music and YouTube videos will keep rolling as long as I can keep the virtual lights on. So I thank you from the bottom of my heart for considering supporting me here on my Ko-fi page. Music, dream, and love, Kasumi. Alright dreamers, I thank you for joining my live stream today. I'll be back shortly. I hope you will have a great day and take a step closer to your dreams.